I was born in Kono district, which is around 200 miles away from this capital city. I lost my dad at 12 and I decided to move from there to here so that I can be able to further my school, my education. I lived on the street for like 4 years. I does all the odd job here just to get food to eat. So I started to do research about how to combat plastic pollution. I saw about paper bags. And I realized that if I start to brand these papers and tell these people, hey, you buying my paper, it's not just like you are going to use environmental friendly products. We are going to help you build your brand. So I used that tactics to get customers, and I was lucky. In 2 months, I had around 10 customers. So I'm on this side right now, combating plastic pollution and deforestation. When I told them that I want to go into charcoal production business, he told me that, man, you're crazy. Look around you, all the charcoal producers are poor people who don't even have anything to eat. I was like, no, I want to be innovative. I want to do something different. He was like, man, if you take this $3,000 and buy this machine, then you'll be wasting this money. Take this money and go to abroad, go to Germany. And I told him that it's not by force for you to go to Europe in order for you to make it. If Dangote's Strive Masiva and others made it here in Africa, why can't I make it here in Africa? It is something that can help the country, and if I don't start here and do something great, it will be a problem in Australia, because we are really, really into deforestation right now. In 50 years, if the way we are deforesting right now, in 50 years the rainforest in Australia will vanish.